Hello, everybody. I'm Father Quan Tran, administrator of St. Hedwig, giving you a weekly update. We have a lot of things happening this Friday, November 19th. First, we're starting Divine Mercy Chaplet after the 8:30 a.m. Mass and on Fridays, and that's the day of our Lord's Passion. So just join us after Mass, or stay after Mass as we pray the Divine Mercy Chaplet. That's the prayer that Jesus revealed to St. Faustina, saying it'll bring a lot of graces and to help us to trust in God's mercy, and we would never be disappointed. Also, that evening is my book study. We're going to be diving into Chapter 8, Love of Neighbor, and it's a potluck and book study in Quinn Hall. The doors open at 6. 6:30 is the potluck, and then 7:15 is the talk. We've been getting about 200 people at each of the events, so please come by and join us. It'll be a good time. Also on that day, we should have our new website up, maybe before then, but if not, then on the 19th, we'll have our new website. So it should be really nice, so check it out. And then lastly, next weekend, the 20th and the 21st, we're gonna have a food drive by St. Vincent de Paul. So bring your non-perishable food items to all the masses that weekend, and we will donate them and get them to the needy and the hungry. So we have a lot happening next weekend, and we hope that you would join us. God bless.